All right, final race of the season.
58 laps stand between the drivers and the checkered flag as they prepare to duel it out under the lights here in Abu Dhabi.
Jasperina has played host to a fair few title-deciding races, such as 2016 when Lewis Hamilton secured the top podium spot, only for Mercedes teammate Nico Rosberg to claim second and secure his maiden world championship.
Reprofiled in 2021 to improve overtaking, Yas Marina is a high downforce circuit where DRS is highly effective. Racing under floodlights, the track cools during the Grand Prix to help with brake and tyre wear. Race day has arrived, and the time has almost come for these drivers to fight it out, wheel to wheel.
Okay. Want me to go to lap 20? Slightly faster, but running the soft, basically running the hard tires for longer. Settle on 18. What if I... Nope, doesn't make a difference. Okay. Don't want them on the same tire strategy. Hopefully we get a nice strong finish.
Well, it's great to have you with us, folks, as we settle in for the weekend's Grand Prix action. The composure of Fernando Alonso, really clear to see.
Getting into the top six is a very good start. With an error-free race, they'll be confident of grabbing some points.
But remember, anything can happen in Formula One. Anything could happen. It's the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Okay, let's go to...
Good job.
Thank you.
DRS enabled. Currently P3. Gap 1.4. Sainz now the car behind.
We probably should start tampering down.
And recharge on is okay, please.
Yep, okay.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be going a little bit more aggressively.
Now is strong.
Oh, Alonso is pretty done there.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time. Stroll is now the car behind.
Norris is burning through his tires quicker than Piastri is burning through his.
The wall. So there is a lot of debris and the car still on the left-hand side. So I would stay to the far right. Stay to the far right. Overtake.
And Norris definitely seems to be in throw the car into the sun mode. Not quite there, actually, right about there.
Okay, mate. Nice work.
The car head is Stroll. Overtake available.
Confidence is still in the dump.
Yes!
Okay, mate, good job. P7. And recharge on now is okay, please.
Yes! Yes!
This is really good. Oscar is the car ahead.
There's a yellow flag now.
Oh, we got a crash. Oh.
Check for any debris. Recharge on.
Copy. Thank you.
for sure is fighting being overtaken.
It's a quick thrust.
Let's get back in the rhythm here.
Whee!
Ah, behind is Stroll.
Clean air. That's clean air.
Yes, yes, yes.
This is good so far. You are currently P6.
Science is not particularly quick for some reason. Things that make you go,
Yeah. Lovely stuff.
Okay, well done. Okay, that's P4.
Our head is Sainz now, let's go get him.
Gap is 1.7. We don't want to overcook the tyres.
Yes, copy.
Where is fine, actually, based on where we should be? And I'm just trying to dump off, Norris. Given, like, what he's doing to his tires, we should be able to pull away from him now. And for sure, I think, is just trying to, pull away with, ERS.
Recharge on now.
Yellow flags. Yep.
Don't worry about it. Car behind you now is Stroll. Overtake is available. How are the tires?
Tires are fine.
Yes, boys.
Jim, good job.
Yes. try to refire the camera. I'm seeing it like glitch a little bit. A little bit more down. We're not getting away from Vershore for some reason.
Debris on the main street.
We've got an incident. It's Valtteri Bottas, I believe.
Into Alonso, it looks like.
Charge on.
Okay.
I've gotten away. Magnussen Lux. Norris basically has no tires left. No DRS for Vershore, that's good.
You're doing a good job.
Norris is looking for a dive-in. Probably reacting by deploying.
Get back in the rhythm.
As they say, just stay on him.
We are ready for you. debris somewhere around turn 7.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Who is crashing?
Watching Esteban Ocon here. Barely any room to maneuver. And there, the car's made
right into the back of the Williams. See what he's gonna do. Medium tires. They're just gonna use like the rainbow stop strategy, I think. Soft, medium, hard.
Time management looks okay. Copy.
I haven't lost Norris yet.
It doesn't matter, doesn't matter. So Verstappen is the car behind. 1.7.
Goodbye!
Nice job. Currently P3.
Norris is in. Hard tires, next lap.
Okay, Oscar, we'll box this lap, box this lap.
Yeah, I'm reluctant to throw research into the hard difficulty, mostly because the AI cheat. The AI, like, overspend, and the game doesn't have a control for it.
Keep what you're doing. Overtake available if needed.
It's over. Just let him go. sucker. Oscar's in, didn't get overtaken, that's good. They have an anime at the wall accounting for us.
You are now P7.
It's Lewis.
0.4.
Oh, he's out of tires. This is going to be pretty academic.
Yes, DRS. Nice. Good job. You're P6 at the moment.
Come on, it's flirting with low confidence in second place.
How are the tires?
Once they're going away slowly.
Hamilton has pitted.
Concentration high.
Albon's pretty sad.
I'd like to box this lap, please.
Yes, okay, box.
Stable.
five. Car ahead is Albon.
Yeah, we need to bury Norris.
John.
Oops.
Use the overtake button.
We want to drain it all the way before we for a bona fide fastest lap, we want to do it that way.
Pack is low.
Bona fide fastest lap attempt, but I don't think we're gonna get it.
Recharge.
It's funny that we veered like straight through the barrier there. Looks like we do avoid the undercut.
We're P9. Daniel is the car in front.
I'm sure I feel a little bit now.
Happy to do less LiPo.
It's just our personal bus.
We want to manage our tire budget.
Copy.
What you're doing is great, keep it up. The car head is strong. And we can have a recharge on, please.
Okay.
Bink, bink.
Tires look good.
Okay.
Nice overreaction from Stroll. They overreact to being overtaken, for sure.
I'm not quick enough to overtake. Don't worry about it.
We're still preserving.
To push on these tires.
Yeah, we're just pulling a margin out on Norris.
Overtake button available.
Okay.
Yes! Nice work.
Currently,
gotta try to hold it.
And there's been a slow pit stop.
Looking good.
Yes,
See if we can hold out on all the clear.
Time management all good so far.
Yeah.
The tires.
All good.
Is gaining. Ferrari's faster. Makes me sad.
Now is Stroll.
Thank you. Nobody can stay on track.
Still opportunities here. Lando is now the car behind.
Ideally we keep him close, but
use overtake. Yep.
Realistically he's probably gone. I just had a fastest lap, so that would indicate that he's probably gone.
Recharge on.
Copy.
Not necessarily about actually threatening an overtake, it's just about, you know, getting and staying close.
0.4.
It just improves our overall race pace.
good job.
That is currently P3. Car ahead is Verstappen. We are ready for you.
Yeah.
Good job. Next car is Verstappen.
It's reaching a real struggle point with those tires. Pushing with finished tires. Yeah, Leclerc is struggling now. I like seeing that. Next lap.
We'll box this lap.
Copy, box.
Thank you! Give me all them free tents. Oh yeah, we should, also pit Albon next lap too.
So box now. Box, box.
Thank you. basically in line with what we're looking for. Sure is, Pikachu!
There's still opportunities here.
Oscar, put that.
So ahead of you is Lando. Okay, Leclerc is the car behind.
There's 18 laps to go now, 18.
Let's try and push up.
100% pace, 100% pace.
Probably don't have a chance in the heck of a fastest lap because of
we are currently P8.
Because of the fact that the AI is also on softs. But we'll try it.
Tsunoda is the car behind.
Oh yeah. Also that.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time.
Oscar, you can reduce the LiCo slightly.
Yeah, copy. Use overtake? Yeah.
Overtake available.
Okay. Everybody's on the soft tire now. We're comparing their sectors now. Wow, Albon went even faster.
Yes, copy.
Think about calling the tires.
Copy.
Press out the same button.
Yep.
Yeah.
1.9. There's no stress here. Recharge on.
Copy.
If we remain faster than Botas or Leclerc, that'll be a plus.
Off end of straight.
But I'm not expecting it.
And recharge on, please.
Copy, yes.
Suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
Lift and coast, lift and coast. Do, 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 do.
Let's get back in the rhythm.
Just increased LiCo.
Copy. Suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
Copy.
Good pace.
Whoa! Right, I'll be back.
Doing a good job with the front tyres, keep this up.
Okay.
Deep breath, you're going to be okay. Car behind Lando.
Okay.
Nice work, Oscar. Currently P4. Perez ahead. How are the tyres?
Doing okay.
Lovely stuff.
Good job, Oscar.
P4. Perez is ahead now.
Playful.
Car behind is Lando.
Struggling a little bit.
Butch virtual safety card. Delta positive. Yeah.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Yellow flags there, oh, big crash.
Has he got health?
He said on the radio he's okay. We think there is debris on the track. P7. Behind is Stroll. This is currently P7. Behind you is Stroll.
Alright, yeah. You might have heard me in the background yelling. By our bedroom, there is a claw-shaped crack in the wall that I've sealed up with spec. And on the other side, like, as I'm doing this, he's clawing the wall. Doorframe/doorframe on the other side, so I had to, like, very, you know, sternly be like, no, get down. Who'd we lose?
Coming.
Did we lose anybody? We did lose Alonso. That crash must have finished him off.
And DRS has been added.
I'll be back. Okay, we don't have to worry about our fuel load. Thank you.
okay, where's it going?
5 more. Copy.
But yeah, that guy's clawing the wall and I just need to tell him to stop that crap.
Car ahead is Leclerc. 1.5. There are opportunities ahead.
Yeah, my fingers are still a little white from doing the specking. Basically, just fixing the damage he did to the wall.
Okay, tire temperatures are good. Copy. Fuel is okay.
I don't really care about engine use at this point.
That's 4 laps to go. Tire and plan update. Still okay for now. High temperature management looking very good.
Yeah, copy.
Use overtake.
Copy.
And overtake is available.
Copy.
Okay, mate, 2 laps to go. Here.
Oh, Bottas is done. Pulled it in the garage. Are we going to get Leclerc?
No, I'm done.
He might actually have battery left over, so that might not work.
Over the finish line, and today's winner.
No, we didn't actually get past him. That sucks. Just what I figured. He had battery. And seven.
Opportunities here. Crosby, that's the checkered flag.
Okay, so I finished P5.
Fantastic job. Thank you.
Right up.
For the in lap, can I have ACS off and H4-1? White H4, position 1.
And that is the checkered flag. P7.
Yep.
Well done, everyone.
Thank you.
Well managed. Normal reminder for me.
Rashard and Stroll across. So we get 16, 17 points. McLaren gets 12.
The Red Bull team are going to be celebrating tonight, I bet. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's Constructors' Champions.
Did they take it at the very end?
It was a close fought competition. I think we all found it a tough championship to call.
Well, Max Verstappen can add yet another podium to his already impressive record.
There really doesn't seem to be a way to stop them winning this year. Amazing consistency.
Hard to believe that's another one over. The season's ended, the party's just beginning, here in Abu Dhabi. Well, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
No doubt they'll be pleased. Both drivers really delivered, and what's more, there were lots of positives to be taken away from the race.
And that then concludes our time here in Abu Dhabi.
And that's it for this season of Formula One. The teams will be working hard in the break, gearing up for another year of thrilling F1 action.
Red Bull. right at the end. I'm assuming Max took the drivers down without a fight. I'm going to look for prospects within free agency. Got through three. $3 million? Where he's at. Three is the sweet spot. The breakout multiplier there. I don't know, I kind of like it there. I'm trying to get like two drivers. Generally, what we want to see for development is maxed development, max development pace. Santi weighs high. Very high. Next. Oh. This is that time of year where you just have to kind of wildly scout like crazy. Let's get her on board. Her counter proposal is not unreasonable. Oh, we can. Oh, we can't do it. Because they've blocked us. Cap, I think, is the reasoning. Hang on, did we fire him? I don't think I was paying attention to what we offered. Alba went into free agency. For some reason, that didn't, Are we not offering affiliate contracts? Is that the problem here? That's annoying, but... Yeah, driver, not affiliate. So we just need to let that drop into the wind. I'll get affiliates hired. It's just a matter of, thank you. sticking with Mercedes. The cap friendliest like move to make. Facility. Okay. Front wing chassis. Good sweet spot. Not as dependent. Okay. Ooh, look at all that money. Got tire preservation. Start with balance. So annoying when all of these just start expiring. Oh yeah, we gotta do more scouting. I feel like I'm gonna kick the can on actually like hiring drivers. Cause I wanna make sure I get someone good. What we're gonna do is just like look through like all the free agents. And have to actually make an affiliate offer. That's the important bit. Tick for sure. Russell's unemployed. Which is just wild. Stoffel Van Dorn. Okay. Oh yeah, I should, stick with balanced. She did not end up with Ferrari. I suppose it's entirely possible they just lost interest because she didn't get a drive. Russell is as good as he's gonna get. Van Dorn, Mick. About as good as they're gonna get, rather. We'll start with four. Can do tire preservation, probably not the way to go. Try not to lose too much here. Chassis, the big thing here is to just lighten the weight. Leave airflow alone, probably. Okay, we have 7 days. The important thing is to not start manufacturing new parts till we have old ones in the ready. Ursula Muller. Real and Nobles, okay. Suspension simulator is complete. Rear wing is complete. The important thing is to get the underfloor onto one of these cars. And then when we design a new underfloor, it now shows us that we're actually going to lose performance. Well, we'd gain marginally. Yeah, Everybody's getting better. A lot of these guys do have drives, which is going to help a lot. Okay. First sponsor plan is up. First and tire preservation, interesting. Engine cooling is 18. There are ways to manage that. It's not a big deal. Basically free agents and underfloor, we now have two of them. Two side pods, two suspensions. Good backslide. Trying to figure out how we avoid that. Anyway, we're ready to set race targets. It's time to stop for the day. I thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time. Sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things. And we will see you guys again next time. Till then, take care. Have a great one. And later on, guys.